Russell is the kind of guy who selfishly has two first names.
Apparently so, yeah. Apparently so.
He's the kind of guy to take his top off during security check in an airport.
Overtake in damp conditions at the end of the main straight in Imola.
And then blames the other guy, whoever that other guy was.
But George Russell.
What the f*** was he doing? Honestly, is he a f***? For what?
Ass, the wet grass, of course.
Well, he believes that it was Valtteri's fault.